So we're going to bring these people forward. Porcupine Creek was first formed in 2012. They're a very youthful band, not only in tenure, but in age. Doug's ready too. Armadillo Sound is giving you the sound that these entertainers want you to hear. Anyway, it originally consisted of youthful members of the Ashworth and Brooklyn families. They competed in 2012 in the Family Area Talent Contest as Blue Chew. And by virtue of having won that contest, they were able to appear on a tweener that year. Later that year, they changed their name to Porcupine Creek, and Holger Olson joined the band to complete the gathering you see here. Uh-oh, he brought his fans. They won the 2014 race for the place last fall at the Harvest Festival, and by virtue of having won that, they are here tonight to take their rightful place on the main stage. They count among the many influences some of the legends of bluegrass, but they're also keenly aware of what the youth of today are doing with and for bluegrass. They've also written a few compositions of their own. They put on a great display of youthful bluegrass and gospel music that assures the future for this music we all love, and now it's your turn to make them welcome. Porcupine Creek!